Amazon is suing the State Department of Labor and Industries. The lawsuit claims L&I is illegally forcing the company to address alleged safety hazards at a warehouse, even though it is still appealing the case. Amazon wants an injunction. The company says it shouldn't be forced to adopt new safety measures before L&I has proven any wrongdoing.